What is up, guys? We're finally making a proper Let's Play featuring Borderlands 2.
We are not featuring
now
the game.
Now start the damn game!
Sure.
So, you want to hear another story, huh?
People will be thinking, like, now only you're recording a proper Let's Play. It's like, fuck you all! We do what we want with this channel. Do you even have sound on in the game?
Yeah, but it's quite soft.
They vanished into the wastelands. Certain that the vault held no treasure at all.
They were wrong.
Triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including.
What is Pandora, by the way? Is it a world?
Is it me or does what? What is that? Okay.
What is that? A robot? See? Hyperion, the best country of all time. It's not a country, but you know what I mean.
It feels like my primary school days drawings.
If you draw like that in your primary school days, you're hella good.
The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets.
Hey, that's you.
Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters.
Who is talking, by the way?
Our story begins.
I don't know.
With a man named Handsome Jack.
Handsome Jack. Not so handsome.
Vault Hunter wanted. Okay.
Look at
it's like an inside out dog.
That's one way of calling it. Hey.
Okay.
I don't remember this interviewing that lot. Wow.
Ooh.
Yeah, yep, there you go.
Well, let's take it for a ride, alright. Oh, little munchkins.
What the hell?
Okay.
Stupid ass game.
I'm enjoying this game so far.
Yep, I'm
ooh,
enjoying
in the face.
Hey, music.
Did you just start?
No.
Oh wait, connection lost, what the fuck?
You gotta be kidding me.
Never mind. I'm joining back in.
A gearbox of a game.
June will probably never join us back in Borderlands.
Hell
although
no,
we have played the game before.
Yeah, he's never gonna join us.
Did you literally just disconnected?
No. Chilla. Let the intro play, then I'll invite you back.
Bruh!
Why did you disconnect?
It's your server.
Should we start it all over again?
Nah.
The music is quite good though.
You are you gonna edit?
No. That's not what a Let's Play is.
I mean, you can edit out the part where I disconnected.
Yeah, but the intro's right now.
I know, right? Fuck!
And zero as a number.
Finally!
Finally?
That was it.
Finally what?
Are you like done with the intro? Oh yeah, you are.
Am I
done? I'm coming back in.
It's cute that y'all think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
Ooh, that's dead dynamite. Ah, boom.
What are you playing?
What am I playing?
What character are you playing?
Oh, Kanzuka.
I'm going to go for the siren, the chick with the boobs.
Hey, you're back. I didn't know that.
Alright, I'm good.
Choose a character. Breaking Ball. Ah,
can't you go with like the white, the blonde Terminator, or at least the
blonde Terminator?
Biker helmet, ninja boy.
But he's so bad. I don't like his character.
Fine then, go with the rugged Santa Claus then. Hurry up.
Rugged Santa Claus? Is that what you're trying to call me?
Can you start the game?
I'm coloring my guy.
How can you color your guy?
You can, when you click on the character, you can just change his head and the
color. I already logged in lah, hurry up lah.
Okay, la.
Game okay. Begins in like 1 minute.
There you happy. My guy looks hella cool. Hella got shades.
Ooh. And it begins.
Great, another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jack.
Why are you already standing up?
Am I? Oh.
What is he even digging up?
Wait a minute. You're not dead. Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4PTP steward bot. But my friends call me Claptrap.
Why are you so short?
Cuz shut up.
Munchkin. All the munchkins.
Your boots are not that great.
Yeah. I see it. It comes with a class 12 heads up display, complete with a mini map. Now, come, friend. Let's get you inside.
Fucking bot.
What did he give us? Wasn't there loot somewhere here?
So we have an eco communicator, whatever that shit was. We don't have skill points yet. We got nothing on equipped, so.
We just started the game and chill. Hey, mystery space lady. That's wondering. Is it me or I can't see shit anyway?
We're running back to the Claptrap's hideout, aka junk.
Yeah.
Well done. Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be handsome Jack's downfall.
Yeah, sure you will. What the hell is he doing?
It's a lot of weapon areas. Where are we going? Where?
What is he doing? Oh. Just made when you drowned.
Open! Just a little added security. Gotta keep those bully moms at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out.
Really?
Maybe. I found money. I found a dollar. I'm
interesting.
Rich.
And buy some sweets with that.
Open. Oh god.
I can what? I can see myself living in here.
I cannot.
Boss hunters, Claptrap units. If I sound pleased about this, it's only because my programmers made this by default tone of voice. I'm actually quite depressed.
A lot of things. You can open a lot of things.
Around here are dangerous. None more than this bully long name.
Health packs, health pack luck, injection, health, whatever it's called.
I keep a pistol in the cabinet over there for emergencies. But in here, we should be pretty safe.
Oh, look at that. Oh no! Oh, so sad. Funny Kristen, how he feels pain.
Kristen, how does he? What is the coincidence that happened when we were started? Come here. Hey, that's
good. Oh, I just got a gun. Interesting. Let's see.
This gun sucks though.
It's just a normal gun.
Of course, it's a normal gun. This gun sucks.
Apart from the excruciating pain, you get ammo from toilet. Okay.
To 10 out of 10, IGN.
I love this game. Rate 10 out of 10.
IGN would play again. He chief his eye. Nah.
Okay,
two eyes.
Gonna loot a lot of things. I'm gonna be like that stingy person.
We share everything.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do. Kinda. But I didn't see that, so screw you.
Stick
close to the robot. I think we should stop the first episode after killing Knuckles. That is the only place you will be safe. Do you think so?
Okay.
11 minutes. I don't even see
so those are bully mobs. Okay, they die quite easily.
I mean, this is.
They're like, what level are we?
One. Let's go. We are level one. They are level one. We're all level one. Where are we going?
No idea. Oh. Let's see where this guy goes. Dumb ass.
What come ass? Sounds weird.
Okay, this guy definitely needs his eye back. He just made a mom joke.
He's the best robot ever.
Dickhead.
He's so hella annoying. Can he like? Is it me or my when I punch, is like little guns exploding?
Where is he? Oh.
Kill.
Mm-hmm. Press E. Hey
kiddo, Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new
He taped his face.
Who taped his face? What?
Handsome Jack, if you haven't realized since we played this game like a few times already, he has tape on his face and he calls himself Handsome Jack.
The question is,
what's behind his real face?
When he dies, he took off the mask, and that's what he looks like.
I don't recall.
Whoa! Current Knuckles.
If you see carefully, it's like Iron Man plus Hulk.
Well, you are quite right. Shoot him, guys.
Oh, but.
Oh, he's not dying. He's
hit him in the face. Critical shots. Ouch.
This guy is so worse.
Okay, he's only going for me. What the hell?
Well.
Yeah, what a dry guy.
Exactly.
He goes for the women.
I mean.
How dare him bully women?
You do have boobs, so.
Sexist.
Don't kill him up there. You don't get loot. We don't get the loot.
The Bruce Wiggins.
Okay, shoot him now. Hey, come down, hit him now.
How do you melee attack again?
B, I think. Yeah. I'm critting his ass.
Oh, yeah, B.
Oh, nice. He's right. I killed him.
Did you get good shit?
I got no shit.
I got the quest item.
I got nothing. He didn't drop shit. Nice. That is.
Let's see.
I guess we can go to the Hammerlock place.
Yep.
We go meet Sir Hammerlock and we can done. Yeah, sure, faster. You're so slow.
Ha! This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play.
Child's play.
And open.
Question: is he from Hyperion?
Seems like it.
I never really realized that.
Dumbass.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bogs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you.
See? Executing phase two. All about the chick.
Sure.
You're welcome. Perks of being an artist.
We're in.
I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long
it
way
doesn't
to
that like troll it's like
you need for the
this random angel lady can control
oh.
the whole planet.
Big chest.
Wait,
shotgun.
There's only one shotgun, I'm gonna pick it up lah.
It looks pretty good with the damage.
You can take it if you want.
You just took it, what the hell? You took- you asked me to take it, and you
okay.
took it.
Okay, you can take it.
Oh, screw
it,
I don't need that gun.
I don't want it as well.
I don't need it, no, I don't need it.
I don't want it too.
I don't need it, I don't need your shit.
You can take it, I don't want it.
No, I don't want that shit.
I don't want it too. Hey, we already at chapter 2. I'm sorry.
This way to Southern Shelf, minions! Yeah. Or... Southern Shelf.
Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint.
Captain Flint.
Let's go. Whoa, one shot kill.
What was the... what? Why was the... I mean like why was... why does Handsome Jack hate us so much? Like, that's the part I can't remember.
I don't
remember what does he hate us... why does he hate us so much for until he wants to kill all of us.
I'm not sure. What does a bad guy have to explain himself to kill people?
Alright boys, this is Captain Flint! I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now!
Oh no! Bully Bogs!
You can't count. Isn't that the one who was meant to be?
Hey! Hammerlock!
Spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandit attack, then Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
Didn't we just do that? Okay then.
He said that like we are like his fucking mates.
Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter. If you give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do.
Okay. Do we do it?
I don't know, we still have to kill a lot of them.
Level up.
Leveled up.
I leveled up before you though. Ha 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 ha.
Ha 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 ha. I don't care.
Hey, Hammerlock! Since my minion just saved your town, you wanna do your bestie Claptrap a favor and repair?
Do you wanna make it a 30-minute video or 20-minute video?
I think it may have, I don't know, like within that radius.
Because after this is side missions. I think so we should just...
side missions are important also, Aaron.
But I think so we should just meet the guy and end it for now.
No. Yeah. Side missions are important, man.
20 minutes already.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one.
Me too.
Hey, look at him go. Oh, here's a robotic arm.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
He just blinked.
At your service.
He blinked in his cutscene.
That's the only eye you can see.
Well, that's the only eye that blinked, so who the hell cares?
Oh, I don't have ammo, what the hell?
I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you.
Who the hell are they?
Hand me the robot's eye, please.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
I hope he's dead.
this.
Mm. Are you literally telling me I could do that too?
That should do it.
Exactly. What the?
We didn't even need to.
That's all you have to do.
I could have done that.
You can always trust the gun.
Look at all the guns. That I cannot buy.
This place is full of nothing but murderers and dirtbags.
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyra's gone, it's clear that I might as well turn on some power. This town's full of things that may be used to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Uh-huh.
Minion, roll out!
Roll out.
Fearless leader Jack is looking for.
Still dumb as shit, man. In terms of graphics, yeah, this is pretty shit, but not bad. Interesting game.
This is quite good.
Thank God.
Come on, work, curse you!
He breaks everything. What the fuck?
There we go, shield.
Captain Flynn killed him.
Okay.
Okay, you got the quest, we got our shields.
We good.
Until now, I still got no skill points.
Good.
Oh, we're supposed to do the graveyard thing. Wait, let me get ammo.
Are we good?
What are we good for?
He's 20.
Huh?
What are we? How are we gonna end it?
Okay, we'll just do this first mission, like, finally.
Okay. Let go. There's nothing even here.
Spoke too soon, bro. What the fuck? Fucking cunts, man. They go for the women, chicks only.
Well, it's either you or this hairy Mexican.
Clear the pond.
It's not a pond. Pretty sure it's not a pond.
Alright, so this is the pond.
I mean, if you wanna
I'm too late to go down. Yeah, you know what? You just do everything.
Oh shit, you could shoot, you know. Yeah! Mission complete!
Give me that gun. Okay, we got two quests now.
I didn't get a gun. Oh, I got a gun. Cool, what gun is that?
First firewall zoom. Nah, I'll use this. Interesting, it's a rifle, I think. Good.
You
still don't get skill points? Interesting, we're already like level 3.
Yeah, we need. We're level 5 only. Okay. End it.
Alright, that's it for part 1.
You need to say the signature words.
We the boss! Peace!
That's not it, but sure, whatever. Bye!